When I was a kid, I had this notion that by day, artists were secluded in large, drafty warehouse studios hidden deep in the bowels of some metropolitan area. Basking in the glow of natural light pouring in from a wall of floor-to-ceiling industrial factory windows, they'd paint amazing portraits. By night, they'd attend wild parties filled with poets, dreamers, and sophists, smoking brown cigarettes, donning black berets and tight black turtleneck sweaters. They'd dance, sing, and contemplate a world filled with peace and love until the wee hours of the morning. But was that really how artists were living their lives?